album Phobia. That was Breaking Benjamin with a track called Had Enough. Now, don't forget, if you are in a band, if you're a solo artist, a DJ, or a producer, and you have music that you feel will be appropriate for this show, or indeed any of the other shows that I do, then feel free to submit your music to my email address. My email address is pushingunderground@hotmail.co.uk. Send me some MP3s, send me a bit about yourself, and I would love to feature you on the show. Now, next up, we've got some music from one of my favourite bands of all time. I love this band so much, I even have their logo tattooed on my upper arm, which quite a few people don't know, because I don't normally wear sleeveless shirts, so I'm not really that kind of dude. This is Nine Inch Nails with Survivalism. We'll be right back. from the brilliant concept album Year Zero. That was Nine Inch Nails with Survivalism. For those of you that don't know, when Nine Inch Nails were promoting the Year Zero album, they did a whole meta game, net game on the internet, where they had all these various USB sticks and stuff they left around at small gigs, and they had audio recordings on, and various things to decipher, basically, and it eventually led to the Year Zero album. But it's incredible stuff, it really is. Like I say, I'm a huge fan of Nine Inch Nails, as some of you may know, and that is a fantastic track from them. Next up, we've got a bit of System of a Down. This is Kill Rock and Roll. Energetic stuff there from System of a Down. That was Kill Rock and Roll, and that was from their album Hypnotize, which of course was partnered with their other album Mesmerize as well. A great little two-part promo campaign that they did there. Fantastic stuff. I've always been a big fan of System of a Down from the very beginning to the very end, and I even like Serj Tankian's solo stuff as well, which I'm sure a lot of you do as well. Now, at Discord, we are always encouraging people to put requests up on the Facebook page for the event, and also make requests on the night as well. And we always endeavour to play as many of those requests as we possibly can. Obviously, we only have a limited amount of time in the night, so it's always difficult to get around everyone. And sometimes we have to disregard certain requests for various reasons, like that they're too long is normally the problem that I normally have, because we only do sets of half an hour each, and if you request a song that's 10 minutes long, like an epically long Tool song or something like that, then it's kind of difficult to justify when you can get three or four songs in that same time. But we do always try our best to play as many of the songs that you guys request as possible. At the end of the day, we are at Discord to entertain you guys. That is the most important thing for us. Next up, I've got a track from Green Day to share with you. This is Stuck With Me. I never know if you're late, I'm just alright. Congrats, touches, waving colors, waiting for my phone. From their 1995 release, Insomniac, that was Green Day with a track called Stuck With Me. Gonna hear now from The Offspring. This is One Fine Day. If I had a perfect day, I would have it start this way. Open up the fridge and have a tall boy. Yeah.